My dear boys and girls, those who have come here, I welcome you on behalf of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared 500 years ago and he introduced this Krishna consciousness movement. This Ratha Yatra is one of the items of this Krishna consciousness movement. Jagannath, just try to understand Jagannath. Jagat means the moving world. Gachati iti Jagat, Sanskrit word. Gachati means which is moving. So, all these planets, this universe, even this sun, everything is moving. As we are moving, we are opposed. Anyway, and Jagannath, Nath means the proprietor, master proprietor. So Jagannath means the proprietor or the master of all these movements. He is Jagannath. And Balabhadra, Balaram. Bala means strength and Ram means enjoyment. So Balaram means who gives you spiritual strength for enjoying eternal blissful life. He is Balaram. And Subhadra, Su means auspicious and Bhadra means well-being. Subhadra, Jagannath and Balaram combined together are present before you to reclaim you from your miserable condition of life. That is the purpose of this Ratha Yatra festival. If anyone sees on the cart Jagannath, Subhadra and Baladev, then he does not take birth again in this material world. Rathe cha bhavanam drishtah.